You remember when we were little, we used to sneak off and listen to the Richard Pryor albums off in the secret parts of the basement and snicker with our friends? Yeah, well, the problem is that now nobody sneaks anymore. All that information is available, it's everywhere. And we really need to do what we can to not censor it, but to at least put it away in rooms where the kids don't have access to it. Participate.